The big question in my mind, and I guess the mind of a lot of people, is how did you go from being best friends with Tara to her wanting you dead?
I think she wanted my kids.
She wanted your kids?
I believe so.
You think she had gotten so involved and engaged with your children that she actually wanted them? She wanted to take them from
she
you?
She would call them her girls. She would make them call her mom out in public. She couldn't have kids at the time.
Now, you and Tara had a falling out, right? And this was all about, she told the kids that Brandon's parents, the children's grandparents, did not want having to do with them anymore, didn't want to see them.
Correct.
Well, they must have been devastated.
They were. They were really close to her.
I mean, that's
they didn't see her for 2-3 years.
Why would she do that? What's the gain? What does she get out of that?
She just wanted all the control. She didn't want me talking to his mom. She didn't want me talking to anybody because I started seeing what she was doing, controlling every single thing my kids do.
Your thought is she was just trying to isolate. So burn that bridge so she has you isolated, has the kids isolated, so she can now work on you herself. That's your theory.
That's what I believe.
You got to get them out of the picture. Okay, now right. I've got them all here where I can start manipulating.
Right.
She was emailing you pretending to be Brandon, right? Mm-hmm. What kind of things would she say?
She would just basically say, sometimes I was a worthless mother, that I don't know how to raise my kids. Anything she could say to put me down.
I'm trying to get the sequence of the emotional curve
right.
here. At some point, you're best friends. You're sharing the girls. It falls apart because mom gets involved. You feel like she's turned on you and assumed a bunch of things that aren't true.
Yes.
Does it go from that to, I want this friend of mine to go scare the crap out of her?
Basically.